It's Disneyland Day.
These are outfits. I have my denim bucket hat, all black shoes.
I have my Star Wars shirt, and I have a puff jacket because it's cold. A vintage Mickey House, Mickey Mouse Mickey hat, House. And then my Yeezys.
Nice.
And my Yeezys.
Nice. We'll see you when we're there.
I'm Captain Jack Sparrow.
Make the boys do the work. Holy fuck.
She is coming to an end.
So we're in Frontierland now, and we're gonna go ride Pirates of the Caribbean. We never rode that before. They were always closed down for refurbishment. Look at this water.
They're having
like 5 minutes.
Bro?
No, I just
love you. Aww. Oh. Oh.
He got his, yeah.
Family Guy, Star Wars.
Nice. I took on my bucket hat, wearing my Darth Vader shirt. I was supposed to wear my Princess Leia outfit, but it's too cold for that. We're not doing that. But yeah, we're headed to Galaxy's Edge because we can spend like hours there. That's like a whole nother
world
in Disneyland. And he's a nerd for Star Wars.
No.
We want to try and go to the Cantina Bar because we've never been, and it's only like 9 o'clock.
Yeah, we're gonna drink.
We're gonna drink at 9 a.m. But it's okay. It's part of the experience. So yeah, we'll see you guys in Galaxy's Edge.
If you see any bounty hunters, we were never here, and we're not looking for Chewie or Rey. They were never here either.
We are.
We're gonna go up
the
ramp. Oh. That shit huge. I thought it was gonna look like that.
At Blue Milk, and they have these new cups that you can put it in. How's your Blue Milk?
Disappointed. You said I gotta
It's like some utter nuts.
Up there, you don't see them.
You don't see the utter nuts, it's marinating.
Anyways, we're gonna go try and go to the cantina. Drink some alcohol.
Which has all of our snack and drink options up for you. I'll have a server help you out momentarily. Ready?
Thank you. Oh! We got a standing table. Rise of the Resistance now. We got the fast pass.
BB-8, is everyone assembled?
Getting you to Bacara.
Yes. I hate this fucking ride. My whole shoe is soaked. So we just got done riding Splash Mountain and our feet are fucking soaked. I hated that ride so much, but we did a good job on our picture. It was a good picture. But we bought socks and now we're gonna go change and head over to DCA. I made reservations to go ride the Incredi Coaster, so yeah. To DCA! Avengers Campus.
Yes. Yum. I'm not fighting bad guys today. I'm just testing some new tech in the suit for Mr. Stark. Good to see ya!
Look, swag. Swag? And yeah, swag.
Something we Asians got.
Yo, sorry, I'm at work and I'm currently editing this video and I am so fucking cringe. Ew.
What's up, YouTube? Look at the scenery, guys.
You have a girlfriend?
Yeah.
Hey guys, so we took a pit stop. We got beer. at the Hollywood Lounge, ice cold refreshments. We have a lightning lane for Radiator Springs, so it's open again. It was closed earlier, but I saw people riding it, so yeah, we got that. But it's not until like 5:35. Yeah, it's not until 5:30. It's currently 5 o'clock. They just turned on like all the Christmas lights and stuff. And then after that, we're gonna go head back to the park side, and we're gonna go ride Space Mountain. We still wanna ride Big Thunder, and hopefully Finding Nemo. And then do some shopping and like for snacks and whatever. So we're having a good night.
Christmas tree, and I still want to smell your every lot.
Secure, I have to have value. I want to be worth something. I want to be worth enough to attract the attention of others.
Like a girl thing.
What is that?
It's a mug.
It's like a...
Did you put the barcode on the bottom?
Hold it up. Ooh, we share anyways. What? Oh. Wow.
Thank you.
I am going to end the vlog here. I hope you guys enjoyed. This is probably going to be the last vlog or video I am posting for the year of 2022. I ended this vlog a little late, or I took a really long time to finish editing it just because I was going through some stuff. I got sick during the holidays and I just got back to work today, so yeah. But I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys on my next video. I hope you guys have a happy New Year's, and take care. Bye.